Silas Stone. As his friends died off and his kids moved on, he packed his bags and he packed his gun and took to the mountains alone. He made his home in a shady grove, and to help him hunt raised three great hounds. He named them You Don't and I Don't Know and Canticalico. Some old soup bones. He went to hunt as his hunger drove, while the moon through the branches shone. And a flash of fire from his rifle shot sent a creature screeching and sprinting off, but left its tail for the old soup pot, and it served up juicy and hot. Lay slumbering upon the floor, a voice like a distant thunderstorm shook through the cabin door. Tailypo, Tailypo, who has got my Tailypo? Tailypo, Tailypo, give me back my Tailypo. Silas cursed and Silas swore, and he grieved, I don't know, something sore. He was crouching down on his dark front porch, where the wind bore a rattling roar. Tailypo, Tailypo, who has got my tail? Cabin wall with his trusty gun and his one last dog. He'd fixed his hopes on the long off dog when he heard the shifter call. Tailypo, Tailypo, who has got my Tailypo? Tailypo, Tailypo, give me back. Whisper in his ear. just got my Tailypo, Tailypo, Tailypo. Give me back my Tailypo. Sky, but still in the dark when the wind blows right, you'll hear through the whispering pines. Tailypo, Tailypo, who has got my Tailypo? Tailypo, Tailypo, yes, I've got my Tailypo.